Tonight, Florida's newly appointed Secretary of State just resigning after photos surfaced of him wearing blackface at a Halloween party. The Tallahassee Democrat is reporting the governor's office became aware of the photos of Michael Erdl this morning. We are not showing those photos. The newspaper reports the photos are from 2005, showing Erdl dressed as a Hurricane Katrina victim.